Embiid with the block. Harden the other way. Zigzags on Horford. Kicks it out. Maxey tees one up from three and buries the triple. I'm not taking sides. I'm just giving the facts. Three and a half at the first. Maxey will scoop it home off that baseline.
Breakdown.
Bobby Williams has just checked in for the Boston Celtics. Maxey free to fire. The triple is down the hatch. What a start for him.
But for the road team, you want to be in the game and engaged. That's to Allie's report.
Around the screen, three, Maxey buries it. The double-teamed Embiid scrapes himself away from the D. Shot clock at six. Maxey triple puts it down.
Ball movement.
What a shot. Embiid, Williams there. Nice pass. Maxey right down the lane. Biggest lead for the 76ers tonight. The crowd in full throat. Harden, House, Maxey, triple, good! Oh, what a big hit! Smart comes out on him. Shot clock down to five. Maxey makes the move into Smart and pulls up. Got it!
How good has he been?
Maxey with 23. Got the screen, cuts to his left and scoops it home.
How good has Maxey been? Boston to put points on the board. There's a beautiful move by Maxey up to 25 for him.
Doc told us rebounding was going to be a big factor in the series, including tonight. Told us that 45-34 advantage. Three, good! It's Maxey from outside with the triple. Another Boston timeout.